tie in your line and your reel and your chain link's just a little bit low, take your pliers in here, give that a pop, get your chain link up where it's gonna go, and when you get your tie down here, you can go ahead and secure it and it will stay where you actually wanted it to stay.
Is that hard? Be able to crimp them.
I know, that's in my treatment.